seal coaters failed me. Jackson, can I borrow you for 5 minutes? He said, yeah. Let's see, do I got that marked? I got that marked. I got these ends. They are doing a pathway, I believe, in Sherwood.
See, I almost wonder, like, I would just take
hold that
this.
There.
And then I'm gonna go home and just go edit. But maybe even this summer it's actually gonna be filming everything.
Oh. So if I were you, I would avoid the seal coaters today.
Yeah.
Cause they'll put you to work. Cause they're shorthanded.
Yeah.
Right there it looks like the ends.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, and go on top of where the old ones are. All right, center line. That's good. And because this island's funky. Yeah, let's get these ends. Come on down, walk down this way. Fill in the gap right here. What are you wondering, sir? Becoming your full-time job, dude.
Yeah, it is. But I'm also, you want to snap these?
Yeah, I just wanted to reach out.
I'm also, you know, people are coming through with contracts that I've sent.
mind trying to juggle this. Yeah. As you know, if you're not careful, they'll just keep piling on you. Okay.
And I kind of scaled them back a little bit just because I want to destroy those goals.
Yeah.
But like I said, 100,000 TikTok followers by the end of the year.
Okay.
But I think honestly, if we hit it hard, we could get 300 or 500,000.
That'd be sweet. Subscribers, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, dude, look at, I mean, some of these people, like, cause I got young kids, so.
That one guy that you said, like, kitty.
Well, there's, oh yeah, Blippi, that guy's made a fortune. Now he's got toys, dude, and like Target and stuff. No, but, Ryden and Andy, you ever seen them? Ryden is the boy's name and Andy is the dad. And they do turbo toy time. No, these guys, I mean, it's crazy, dude. Oh boy. You see it, huh? Oh, okay, I think I got it. Right there? Right here. Yeah, I got it. Oh, shit, I had it. Right here. Hit the center line and then I'll go paint those. By then that should be dry. The center line should be dry. Try that bad boy again. I can wipe it off if you need. Try it again down here. Huh? That's right. Thank you. I can't get my mark, dude. Huh? What's that? Sweet. Yeah, either leave now or don't leave at all.
Right.
All right, thanks. Yeah, I will. All right, thanks. blows away. Is insane.
Is insane. So Adam, I think, is like the best driver. But that's impressive, but you're gonna be inconsistent. This sensor allows us to have the exact same consistency every single time. The same line thickness, the same everything. And when we come back to do the same property in like a few weeks, or not a few weeks, like a few years, could be next year, could be 10 years. They want to have the exact same sense so they can get us, they can call us over.
We're gonna let that dry.
Okay.
It's getting a little wet. It's getting a little wet. Thank you. normally I wouldn't always do this, yeah. But when you're dealing with concrete, it's just better to just, let me stand on that. It's better to do it this way. You know what I mean?
To tape off the
rim. Yeah, when I gotta paint by hand. On the flush areas, yes. You know what I mean? Like, yeah, we might as well. Yeah, here. Gotta leave a little bit of a crack, though. No, not necessarily. The seal's over the curb right there. Because it looks like it's fairly straight. Okay. I'll start where I started though. Back at the beginning. look okay?
Yeah, it looks great.
I'm gonna get it set up. This strip right here. Thank you. way down too. It's just because I'm so close and I don't have a great tip.